Hello everyone, in this video we're going to clean out my Miyahime gouache palette. And it all goes wrong. And it went wrong about here. Which is why I did not film the entire process. But I did film the entire process of two landscape paintings. So let's go straight into the video. While I was painting these two landscape paintings, I realized that my Miyahime gouache palette wasn't as clean anymore and that I really needed to clean it out, because when you do not clean it that properly or not keep up with it, the paint goes very bad and you're not able to use the paint as good. So it really was about time that I did that. But right at the very beginning, I realized how long it was going to take. So I decided to not film the entire process, and especially right when this big accident happened. I was fed up with it because I realized how long this was going to take. But anyways, here are a few clips of the cleaning process. And now let's go paint. These two landscape paintings are the last two paintings in the sketchbook, and with the last I mean talking about a spread, because the sketchbook is almost complete. I only have one page left, and that will be the next video, and right after that I'm going to do an entire sketchbook tour. So if you're curious about my art journey in the sketchbook, then like and subscribe. And now let's enjoy this painting process of these two landscape paintings. The next video will be a painting process of the last page in the sketchbook, and right after that I will be doing a sketchbook tour. So if you are curious about that, then subscribe and like, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!